And we have release of the Cygnus spacecraft at 10:01 a.m. Central Time, 11:01 a.m. Eastern Time, 268 statute miles over the South Pacific Ocean. The Cygnus depart burn has begun. This burn lasting a few minutes and taking it out of the keep out sphere around the space station.
1.602. And back away complete.
The Canon Arm 2 has completed its back away procedures. As he is in the cupola at the cupola workstation.